according to my syllabus, we should be well into wrestling by now. But because of your lack of focus, we have yet to get past the fundamentals of kickball. Creamer, the first rule of bunting.
Don't.
There is no bunting in kickball, Creamer. Set of 10. Henderson, is there a reason why your shoe is untied? You see, on the kickball field, a screw-up like that can put you in a wheelchair. You'll end up writing your name with a pencil taped to your head the rest of your life. Set of 10. Until you learn the basics of any sport, you cannot participate in it, let alone excel in it. What are you doing in my class?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt.
Well, you did. Set of 10.
What?
It was a joke. What do you want?
Maybe I should just come back.
Maybe you should spit it out now so I don't have to explain to their parents why they didn't graduate on time.
Well, I've just been feeling like there's been some tension between us. Like at dinner with the check, and I guess I just wanted to say that some of that might have been my fault. I'm sorry, he seems to be in pain.
Who?
Him.
He's fine. Creamer, off your knees.
Well, he doesn't look fine.
Listen, I have a class to teach, so why don't you get your point if you got one?
I guess I just wanted to say I'm sorry. And I'm sure for your part, you're a little sorry too.
I don't do sorry.
What?
Sorry is for criminals and screw-ups, and I'm neither one. Get up, Henderson. Not you, Creamer. Now, if you don't mind, these children are in need of an education. Schwartz, you better fight your way past that stutter of yours and tell me about the pop fly rule as it pertains to kickball.
Well, it's when
set of 10.